going to do addition and subtraction, which we already know, okay? But only what we have to do? We have to do addition and subtraction of weight, okay? Simply addition and subtraction we are not doing. Here we are doing the addition and subtraction of weight, okay? Here first what we will do? First we will add grams and then we will add kg, okay? We have divided in a gram and kg. Now first we are adding grams and then we are adding kg, and that things you have to know, that 1000 grams equal to 1 kg. These things you have to keep in your mind. Okay, 1000 gram is equal to 1 kg. Okay, wherever there will be the 1000 gram, it will convert into 1 kg. Till 100 it will be the gram only, 999 gram. Okay, but as it will convert into 1000 gram, we can write 1 kg. Means how the way we are adding, same way we will add here. We are carrying it now, like that only we will carry it like this. Here is one example. You add 4 kg 125 gram, 15 kg 205 gram and 54 kg 375 gram. This we have to add, okay? 4 kg 125 gram, 15 kg 205 gram and 54 kg 375 gram. First we will write it in a column, okay? And how the way we are making column? First we are writing here kg, then we are writing here gram, okay? This is the first step. Second, we will give three places for the gram, ones, tens and 100, okay? There is a three places. It is ones place, tens place and 100 place. As it will become the 1000, it will goes to the kg, because 1000 gram is equal to kg. So kg like that we will have our places. Okay. Now when we are arranging in the column, for avoiding any mistake, what we are starting from right hand side only. So we will start from here. 5, 2, 1, 4. Okay? We have written like this. Again, I will start from here. 5 in the ones place, 0 tens place, 2 in the 100 place, and then here it is 5, and then here it is 1. Okay? Here. 5, 7, 3, 4, then 5. Very easy work. We have arranged and we know how to add. We are master in addition. Am I right or wrong? You are very good in addition now. You are practicing at home. Are you practicing at home? So you add here 5 plus 5, 10, and then plus 5, 15. 1 we have to carry. 1 we have carried here, okay? Then 2 plus 1 is 3 and 3 plus 7 is equal to 10. Again 0 we will write and 1 we will carry. You know the addition now? Same way we are adding earlier also. Nothing is new. Is there anything is new? No. 1 plus 1, 2. 2, 2, 4. 5, 6, 7. Very good. Now you add here next number we will add. 5 plus 4, 9 and plus 4, 13. 3 we will write here and 1 we will carry. 1 plus 1, 2 and then 5, 7. Okay? How the way we were adding earlier? Same way. Now, I have added here now. Same way. Adding from right, we will start from a right hand side, adding 1 by 1. Okay? Adding the digit of the ones place, then tens place, like that only we are continuing. And if we are getting the two digit number, ones digit place number, we are writing here and second we are carrying it there. Okay? like that, and what the answer will come, only difference is that we will write that till 1, 2, 3 places it will be gram. As it will go for the 1000 place, it will be kg. Okay, so it is 73 kg, 705 gram. Now we will do the subtraction. We will learn how to do the subtraction. And 12 kg, 931 gram. We have to find the difference here. We have to find the difference between this and this. Okay? When we have to find the difference, first we have to check which one is greater. For the subtraction also we are doing same. First we are finding out which number is greater one. That only by comparing we are finding that which one is the greater number. So here also, and for comparing we are starting from a left hand side. First we are counting the number of digit, but here we will not count the number of digit. We will compare the weight in kg first. First we will compare kg, then we will compare the gram. Okay, that rule we will follow here. So first we will compare the kg. Here is 13 kg and here is 12 kg. So this one is greater. And this kg and gram is not separate. This is the weight of one thing only. If it is given 13 kg 73 gram, it is the weight of apple. Okay? You think like this. And this is the weight of mango. This is not different. The weight of apple is 13 kg 73 gram. Weight of mango is 12 kg 931 gram, like this. Okay, this is the weight of same thing. Now, because what some children are doing now, they are thinking that okay, we have to do like this. Now, just I am showing what mistake children used to do. So, ma'am has said to we have to write the bigger number first. So, 13 is bigger than 12. So, we will write here 13, and here we will write here 13, and downside you will write 12. But now we will compare gram and we will find that this is greater. So we will write here 931 first and then we will write 73 gram here. Okay? It is absolutely wrong. Absolutely wrong. Because it is a weight of same item. How you will divide? You have changed the weight of this apple only. Now the weight of apple is 13 kg 931 gram. But in question it is given 13 kg 73 gram. How you will change by yourself? Okay, only to make your work easy, you will not change the weight of any object only now. So we have to write in a column nicely. So simply you write here kg and you write here gram. For gram, how many place we are keeping? 1, 2, 3. Second thing we have, and next as the 1000 place will come, it will come to the kg. Okay, for gram only ones, tens and hundred places there, three places. Okay, now what we have to do, first we have to write the bigger number. By comparing the kg, we can find which is the heavier object, which one is heavier. Okay, we have compared the kg and we have find that 13 is greater than 12. So this object is heavier and this object is lighter. So the weight of heavier object we will write upside and the weight of lighter object we will write downside. So this weight we will write upside. So 13 kg 73 gram. When we are writing, we are starting from a right hand side only. So here we will write 3 in the ones place, 7 in the tens place, 100. Anything is there in the 100 place now? No, now nothing. Is there anything in the 100 place? Nothing. Nothing means zero. What is the definition of the zero? Zero means nothing. So we can write here zero. Okay. So now we will write here three. and then we will write here 1. So here we have arranged in a column. Now this weight we will arrange 1 here, 3 here, 9 here, then 2, then 1. Now we will subtract. You don't forget to put the sign also what we are doing. This is a sign of subtraction, okay? So here is the sign of subtraction. 3 minus 1 is equal to 2. 7 minus 3 is equal to 4. Now 0, we can subtract 9 from 0. Is it possible? No, not at all. So this will ask 1 from here. Okay, this 0 will borrow 1 from 3. Now this 0 will become 10 after borrowing, and this 3 will become 2 because 3 has given 1 now. So 3 minus 1, what will come? 2. So now 10 minus 9, we can subtract 9 from 10. 10 minus 9 is equal to 1. And 2 minus 2 is equal to 0. And 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. So what is the difference is there? 142 gram. So our answer is 142 gram. Very easy work. Okay. So you can do the addition and subtraction without regrouping also. Here we have done by regrouping. Here both the example what I have shown you, that addition and subtraction, it was of the example of regrouping. Okay. So if you know how to add and subtract with regrouping, you can add and subtract without regrouping also. It will be more easier for you. Okay. So children, keep on practicing. You don't think that within a day I will complete everything. Every day you have to do little. Don't waste your time. Okay. This time will never comes back. This is a very precious time. So please don't waste it and keep on doing all the work at home. Okay, self-study is very much important. Thank you, children. Have a good day.